Okay, guys, I'm in the bathroom. I'm about to just buzz off all my hair. My mother doesn't approve of this. At least, I don't know if she does. But I did tell my mother that I want my hair fixed because my cousin did how my hair is, and to me, I don't like it because it's all messed up. So I'm gonna be buzzing off my hair. And I'm gonna be recording it. As I do so, though, I'm gonna be doing it over the tub, under sink. I'm gonna more or less do it over the sink, though, because it's easier. But, like I was saying, I'm gonna do it over the sink, because it's less of a struggle. And here we go. I'm sorry for my arm being in the way, guys. Oh, Jesus. And also, it turns out I have a family member that's going through chemo. A online family member that I classify as a sister. So, I'm doing this for her also. I did tell my mother I wanted my hair to regrow out, but she didn't want to listen. I guess that's weird. Ow. Okay. Yep, I can tell. To go over that area a couple times. Ow. That might be a stubborn area. Ow. Oh, that's why. Ow.
Ow.
Susan.
Well, my mother had to slide.
It's already too late because I made my decision of what to do, and I'm doing it already. Yeah. I know we'll have to think about that after this.
All I can say is never do this by yourself if you don't. Yeah. Just don't do this by yourself. Without help. Because it could really go wrong.
Like this little